Hello, I'm Adam Hitani. I'm the head of game design at Deck 13 Interactive, and I would like to welcome you to our demo of The Surge. With me today is Sebastian Zoibelt. He'll be doing the driving today. But before we begin, I'd like to give you a quick summary of our game. The Surge is a hardcore action RPG with a focus on tactical melee combat. We're in a dystopian near future version of Earth. You can see here from the surroundings, things are a little broken up. In our game, global warming and ecological problems have advanced to crisis levels in the world. Likewise, the global economy is in shambles, so regular men and women are in a lot of trouble. It's really difficult for people to find work, so our hero, Warren, is lucky to have found a job at all, particularly at a company like Creo, which is dedicated to solving the world's ecological problems. So his first day on the job, he's getting his exo rig applied. You can see here attached to his body and, you know, some of our other materials. But something goes very wrong with this process. He loses consciousness and wakes up here. So let's get going. Okay, so this is an operation center. Functions a bit like a hub for us. You can do some crafting here. You can use your tech scrap to level up your exo rig. But we're not going to do that yet. We're going to head right into the action. It's one of our new coworkers. He's not in very good shape, as we can see. He's a little aggressive. I think we're going to need to defend ourselves. Now, melee combat in The Surge is stamina-based. That means that while you're in combat, you're going to need to manage your stamina resource, or you might find yourself unable to complete a combo that you want to finish, or, you know, unable to dodge away from a counterattack. It's just something you need to pay attention to while you fight. Looking around, we see this guy in the dark, banging his head. Now, he's different from the other enemies we fought so far in that he has a helmet, which is something that maybe we want to take home with us, make it ours. So that brings me to the other aspect of body part targeting, which is that if you target a body part and deal enough damage, you will then be able to use combat energy, like this, to execute a finishing sequence. It's mean. So you chop off that body part and you loot it, and then we can take that back to the operations center where we can use our new blueprint to craft that helmet for our very own selves. That's not very nice.
Between the years when the oceans drank Atlantis and the years of the rise of the Sons of Arius, there was an age undreamed of when shining kingdoms lay spread across the world like blue mantles beneath the stars. Yeah.
like a sound nonsense.
I found you.
Well, well, well. I never expected you to follow me all the way to these godforsaken islands.
Ah! A moment when you look into the eyes of the one who is supposed to reassure you, make you feel safe. It only takes an instant. Fear swallows you before you have a chance to make sense of it. And darkness becomes a part of who you are. Her world changed that day when the Northman took him from her. Senua knows that there is no going back to how things were, that there is nothing to go back to at all.
Stay still, stay quiet, hide, and don't tell her.
Their gods can see into your mind. They will use this power to destroy you.
They won't stop me. I can still feel him.
Whatever's left of him. They will never let him go.
I'm not gonna let him rot here!
You're the one rotting here.
Leave me alone.
You will die here.
No!
And all your suffering will have been for nothing.
Stop!
probably for the best. Knowing everything hinges on the guy from Queens sounds as scary as it
is. But I might shoot you in your face. Bombs and bullets will do the trick. What we need here is a little bit of panic. Do you ever want to catch me? Right now I'm feeling ignored. So can you try a little harder? I'm really getting bored.
The android sent by CyberLife?
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
Dad,
hi, Daniel! My name is Connor! There's no way out, Daniel. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies.
Look what you did! You were designed to serve humans, not kill them!
What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy?
You're a machine you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide. Kill you! You can't kill me! I'm not alive! Tell that helicopter to get out of here! trust you. You lied to me, Connor.
You lied to me.
My name is Connor. This is our story.
Talk or I'll break you.
No, I'll talk.
I've got a visual on Khrushchev.
Target confirmed. That's our guy. Find a spot to take him out.
Use lots of gadgets and hazardous elements of the environment when playing as a warrior to create chaos and destruction within enemy ranks.
Grenade!
Keep an eye on the health bar because it does not regenerate automatically.
Explosion on the perimeter! Report! We'll investigate!
Eyes on thing. Opening fire.
Thanks for watching this video on Sniper Ghost Warrior 3. Follow us on social media for more info.
Sniper Ghost Warrior 3. Available 127.17.
get the hell out of here. Come on.
Shut down, and the world went dark. I remember when they put up the razor wire, like it was gonna stop anything. When the feds ran out of body bags.
Bro.
And some of us sort of lost our minds.
I think he's dead.
Some lost more than that. Much more. I remember when we lived by a code, when brotherhood meant something, and living meant more than surviving.
Goddamn liar!
So yeah, I remember how it all went down. I don't give a damn about any of that. You know what I remember most? Riding the open road. The smell of your hair. The touch of your skin. I remember you. But those days are gone. Now, I'm a drifter. A bounty hunter. A mercenary. And for me, the broken road is all that's left. But I'll always remember.
Pathfinder.
This is in
afraid of
it. It's acting like a gravity well.
I have the